Hey guys, Andres here. I get a lot of people asking me, how do I insert a copy, an image or a model into my Microsoft Word document? Well, there are lots of ways to do it, but I'm going to show you the two most basic ways you can do it and the easiest ones. So, let's say you can't download the picture or the model you're looking for. This way works on anything you have on your screen, so it's not just going to be for like PDFs and books or whatever you can find online. This way you can use, there's a button on your keyboard called PRTSRC, SCR, sorry. And what that does, when you press it, it means print screen, and it actually gets captures your screen in whole. So if you press print screen, as I'm gonna do now, and you open Paint, you're familiar with Paint, I hope, and paste it, okay? I've got two monitors here, so yours won't look like that. Yours will look just as one monitor. And let's say you need just the model, nothing else. You go to, there's a rectangular box here, so if you press this, then you have the ability to crop anything you can see on Paint. So you find one edge, and then you click your mouse and drag down and select the image you want. As soon as you do that, you can either choose to cut it from here or press Control X on your keyboard, which is the shortcut for cut. Then you go on File, New, don't save document, and paste. Well, not like this. If you want to remove any white stuff from the back, which is from the last page, you just, before you paste it, you get the picture as small as possible. So when you paste, it will automatically resize to the size of the crop you've actually made. This is the way that if you want to save this model to have it for later, you can do so. Either you can copy it and paste it directly, or you can either save it. Always save as a JPG, it's much better image quality, and then, you know, just type in your name and click save. Once you do that, you just close Paint and let's delete this. You can go into Insert, Pictures, then go into Desktop and you choose your image. Then you can paste your image, or, you know, if you want to find an image from, let's say, Quarters by Forces, let's say you need, I don't know, let's say this image. You can click on View Original Image, save it as, you can choose where to save the image. And then, on the same way you did last time, you just click on the Insert tab, Pictures, and select the picture from where you saved it at, and double click, and it inserts. Now you know how to insert pictures. One last thing, you can also customize your models or pictures or whatever to look nice. So if you click on a picture, okay, there's the Format tab on top. What that does, gives you the ability to change any borders you can put on your page, on your image, sorry, and make it look cool, which will probably give you more, get you more grades on the assignments or whatever. So let's say you choose one, okay, then you can actually choose artistic features, which is, in my opinion, not the best thing you can do. But you can also choose color, which is a very nice way to mask where you got your image from, so you can change colors, you can change the correction, you can change pretty much anything you want. So yeah, this was pretty much it, how you insert a model or an image from your computer by printing your screen directly to your document. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like it, please click the like button, subscribe, and comment below. Thank you very much.